At ease, warrior. Recently, the township of Quincy has petitioned the Brotherhood for protection from a large group of savages called Beast Lords. This threat is unique because their raiding parties include various monsters from the wasteland, most notably the deadly Deathclaw. The mayor's assistant, Arlene Turling, warned us that these Beast Lords have taken over certain parts of Quincy and are using hostages to ensure they have control over the rest of the town. We believe that Mayor Hillary Eastwood is among those captured. Your mission is to rescue the mayor and assist in dealing with the Beast Lords. Saving the mayor is your first priority. After that, you may decide on how best to neutralize the Beast Lords' hold on the town. Remember, we want Quincy to be an ally to the Brotherhood. So, keeping the town as unscathed as possible is of high priority. One more thing. Quincy is home to both humans and ghouls. While most of our elders believe ghouls are almost our equals, I do not agree. Either way, experience has taught me that racial tensions will be present in the town. Ensure that your squads remain focused in the face of such distractions. Dismissed! At ease, warrior.
Thank goodness you're finally here. Those dreadful savages have captured the mayor. She's being held in the large house in front of us. That building contains the warning siren for the town. If that siren sounds, the Beast Lords have threatened to kill all of their hostages. Understand that you must free Hillary first. As mayor, she's the only one with the key to disable the siren. But be careful. There are at least two savages in the same room with her. The siren is on the roof of the building, but only Hillary has the means to turn it off. I had the key to the door where they're holding her, but the leader of the guards took it from me, and I'm sure he would have locked the door. Whatever you're going to do, you'll have to do it quickly and quietly. Good luck.
Thank you for the rescue. I understand that the Brotherhood is interested in forming an alliance with the people of Quincy. There are three more hostage situations, so let's make a deal. My daughter is being held in the town hall and being guarded by Deathclaws. You must find a way to rescue her. If she dies, you might as well go back home. We have a number of townsfolk being kept in the room housing the power generator for Quincy. We need these people freed without destroying the machinery. Finally, Quincy's most experienced war hero, Felix Stiles, is being held inside the barracks. Rescuing him means a lot to me and the people of Quincy. Take this key to disable the siren. You have to do that first or this town is finished. I know this is asking a lot, but there aren't any other options. You best get started. The power generator room has been rigged with explosives. The Beast Lords have threatened to detonate the explosives, destroying both the generator and our townsfolk if they suspect trouble. If they do this, I'll be out of office and the Brotherhood can look elsewhere for an alliance. My daughter Evita is being held in the town hall. There are death claws surrounding her, ready to tear her to shreds as soon as a Beast Lord gives the word. If you can find some way to distract the Deathclaws or prevent the signal from being given, you should be able to save her. I was in labor for 4 days with her, so you'll understand how much she means to me. Old Felix Stiles is being held inside the barracks. The Beast Lord Commander is there along with his bodyguards. You can expect a big fight. But there's another way into the compound. An escape tunnel lies between the town hall and the barracks. The entrance is in the back room of the town hall, and it leads into the inner building of the barracks, past the courtyard.
I am Elliot. The ghouls here call me their leader, but that's just because no one else wanted the job. Please, Outlanders, you have to help us too. I know we're just a bunch of ghouls, but we get scared and bleed just like pure-blood humans. We might not be able to offer the same amount of resources as the Quincy purebloods, but we got something to offer too. We'll fight, but we don't stand a chance against those death claws. What do you say? It'd be a shame for me to die a day before I turn 150 next week. I can't believe the firepower you guys are packing. I gotta thank you for your help, but maybe you can help us even more. The damn cannibals abducted my brother Gorgi and took him to the northern part of the Ghoul Quarter. Considering how fast you guys creamed those bastards, this should be no problem.
You've completed the objectives for this mission. Proceed to the exit grid to leave this mission.
Thank you. Thank you so much. I was so afraid. Those horrible savages put me in here with all those creatures. I thought they were going to eat me. Well, I'm going to rest and then find my mom and Arlene. They're probably worried that some Deathclaw's eating me right now. Bye. Huh? Well, Arlene and I grew up together in this little town. We used to play with the ghouls when we were little girls. We never thought the ghouls were bad. In fact, they were very gentle with us. But Mother found out, and she forbade us to play there ever again. I hope the ghouls are all right, too. They have it bad enough with all the regular humans harassing them.
Thank you. fight humans, then fight me! I will strip the flesh from your body!
Thank you. you're a warrior's warrior, my friend. My name is Felix Stiles, and I am in your debt. If you don't mind, I'd like to rest here until I work the life back into my old legs and ankles. Those ropes don't allow much room for circulation.
Thank you.
what to say. I don't know how we can repay you. Tell your commanders that the town of Quincy is honored to join the Brotherhood, and whatever resources we have are at its disposal. All these years, I never thought people such as you existed. You have done more than just rescue a town warrior. You have returned something to me that I lost when I was just a girl. Something that I didn't even know was missing. You have given me back my spirit. May you find the happiness one day that I now feel. Farewell, my hero. Well, you have managed to save my daughter, and you have done well in spite of the horrific odds. I thank you, strangers, for coming to the aid of my town. For that, you shall have your alliance. Let the Brotherhood and the town of Quincy be strangers no longer. I will inform your commanders that you have performed well enough to secure the alliance. Farewell, warrior.
Well done, warrior. You have done extremely well, given the circumstances. Your tactical cunning, combined with your ability to assess the situation, has saved the lives of all the hostages. The Brotherhood now all but owns the township of Quincy. Well done, warrior. All new information reports that the Beast Lords joined their monster associates in the consumption of human flesh. This abomination will not be tolerated anywhere within the reach of Brotherhood forces and will be dealt with permanently soon enough. Our scribes are very curious about this apparent symbiotic relationship between man and monster. In the future, we must retrieve more information before the scribes can be expected to produce an accurate explanation. The ghouls of Quincy are overjoyed by your dedication to protect them along with their human counterparts. As a result, there are now ghouls applying for membership into the Brotherhood. The elders believe that their inherent resistance to certain toxins make up for their subhuman frailties. I pray the Brotherhood can remain pure at heart with this foul taint. Dismissed.
Thank you. Hey, soldier! You're the one who saved Quincy from those beast lords. It's a pleasure to make your acquaintance. The name is Bradley. It ain't often that a pure blood will risk their necks to save some ghouls. Once I saw you in action, I knew I would have to apply to the Brotherhood. I hope we fight side by side one day.
Who are you? Hello. They call me Patches. Don't rightly know why. Oops! Hey, that's mine! Don't step on it. Whoops! There goes my nose again. Gets that way in this weather. Give me a sec here. I just gotta adjust my appendages. Know what I mean? Oh, man. There he goes again. Just don't tell me to keep an eye out for something. I am... might take it literally. Get it? Get it? Yeah, well, everyone's a critic. Guess I'll see you later. I gotta pull myself together.